there's a big party going on in the women's ward.
I'm sorry. I was chased by a mouse.
From your estate all the way here to the prison.
What a mouse.
You don't think I came here to...
To see me? No.
Yes, I came to see you. And to deliver to you one message. Tonight there's a party going on in the women's ward. Goodbye.
Your Majesty, not even Napoleon could have thought of this.
Thank you. The plan can't fail. They can't get out. That's what they're in for. Now put ourselves in their place. We both had a quarrel and now we're locked in. At first we don't talk at all. Then I tell you what I think of you, and then you tell me what you think of me.
Oh, no, Your Majesty, no. I wouldn't dare.
Well, that's right. Well, anyhow, we're in the cell. We can't quarrel all night. And as time passes, I begin to realize that, after all, you are a woman. And above all...
I begin to realize that you are a man.
Right. And still more, you are a gorgeous woman. And as for me...
You're wonderful, Your Majesty.
Oh, thank you.
That's Mashovia. Prisoners go to parties and innocent people can't get out.
Oh, you're not so innocent.
What?
You did the whole thing.
Did what?
You bribed the jailer to lock you in here with me. I have to apologize. You didn't bribe the jailer.
It's a conspiracy.
Against both of us.
They want us to fall for each other.
We are trapped.
Oh. Oh, this is terrible. What are we going to do?
Oh, now, darling. I beg your pardon. Let's calm down. Let's keep cool. I have it. Let's fool them. Let's not fall for each other. That should be easy.
Very.
Why should two people who hate each other...
Love each other.
Right. Well then, let's not do it.
We won't.
Let's drink to that.
May our hearts remain as cold as this champagne. Could be a little bit cooler.
Oh, please. Any man who can dance through life with hundreds of women...
And is willing to walk through life with one... should be... married.
Captain Danilo, do you take...
Yes, certainly.
Of course.